Guys, Linda Bomba here from lindabomba.com, talking to you from my home office outside Philadelphia. And this is day four of my success boot camp. And if you've been going through the other videos, we've talked about building your brand, attraction marketing, building an audience. And this fourth video now, I'm going to talk to you about the beer and air concept, which actually they all tie into those three with attraction marketing, building an audience, and branding yourself as a leader. And if you're not familiar, let me just go over here to the screen. If you're not familiar, beer stands for branding, exposure, edification, recognition, and air stands for audience, interaction, and relationships. And on the video that I showed you some things that you can do on Facebook, let's go back over to Facebook, with your news feed, that will, if you're going through and you're liking and commenting on the post in here, that will give you recognition in branding yourself and giving you exposure. I also talked about your profile that you want to put a picture of yourself, and whether you're using your personal profile or you have a fan page, like this is my, I have a fan page as well. And I had actually, this is really actually inexpensive. I had this done. I paid somebody to do this, to brand yourself. And, you know, this is my logo. You want to brand yourself. I mean, the beer concept and the air concept are really important because they're the kind of things that are going to draw people to you rather than you going around and chasing people. So if you're not doing those kinds of things, the other thing too with the branding and the exposure and the edification you can get that from, you want to get yourself in front of leaders and get noticed. And there's a number of ways you can do that. And you definitely need somebody that and to help you, coach you. You can't do this alone. And I have a marketing system that I use that actually has got me with a number of things, the edification, because I am working with somebody that can help me with the branding and the exposure and the edification. You can get exposure for yourself and build an audience on Facebook, or whatever marketing strategy you decide. Maybe it's not Facebook, maybe it's Twitter or YouTube. And I actually am doing video marketing as well. You want to start with one marketing strategy and start working your way through that until you master it. There's more and more trainings out there about this kind of thing and the different things that you need to do. And you know, bottom line with whatever you do, you need to be consistent. Whether it's building an audience, generating leads, edification, relationships, and this does all come down to building relationships, and it does take time. You can't come into this and do this for a month and expect that you're going to be making all this money. And people come in with that, and then they do this for a month, and then they quit. I mean, I've seen people post things in groups saying, I've been doing this for 4 days and I haven't had any sales. That is just so unrealistic. So I hope that you found this this video helpful. There's several more coming to you that's going to continue on with this path. So I will see you on the next video.